First question, equation is A equal to X equal 1. This is all equation. So, as we know, the vertical line is here, but at the negative 1. So, the answer is, here is infinity, negative 1. Here is negative 1, infinity. That's all.
My question is donkey. Convert upward on negative 1, 1 and 2 to this the graph here. And then 2 to infinity here and negative 1 and 1. So next.
From the condition that given by the question, and how can I get the left line from this country. First, the question told us when the range the negative infinity from negative infinity to negative 1, the concave is downward. And it's decreasing everywhere, negative infinity and negative 1. And when x equal to negative 1, here is a vertical asymptote. So we can get negative 1 to 1, here is concave upward, and from 1 to 2, here is concave downward, and 2 to infinity, here is concave upward, and as we can know, from negative 1 to infinity, the value of the function is decreasing everywhere, and the slope of where negative 1 and 1 is decreasing, so we can get the
okay.